Into our studios tonight, the Nueces County Medical Examiner is working to identify a man police say drowned at a Bayfront motel.
That drowning happened earlier tonight, just before 7 at the Bayfront Inn Motel on Ocean Drive. The owner of the motel says the man was intoxicated when he fell into the pool.
And police say they do not suspect foul play, so they are not investigating.